The cool shade of the bamboo groves, in breathing the clear, pure air, we found a
wildlife. But before entering the forest, I have preserved a plot of land where very nicely a South Indian person lives. So, I think by the grace of God, I have been appointed in the forest department. So I have got sons to serve in this national park as a forest officer. Real life, it becomes somewhat difficult. That's why, being the ignorant, illiterate villagers, I have established some school, and by I used to attend there some among the villagers.
Maybe the words of Dharanidhar Bodo inspired us, for soon we were all clambering onto the elephant back.
So this is one kind of network of our patron. And another is that during flood season, it is essential to take boat, country boat. So with a country boat, our staff used to. So when the poor rhino, it moves, so it falls down in the pit. And the poachers' lines are running just side of the national park.